take the I'm not for sale bracelet thing.
Yeah.
But like, imagine it in a song that's like more mellow and a little
She took the inspiration from, you know, they start a program and have them wear a bracelet that says in the Kirwandan that I'm not for sale. So they wear this bracelet so that if anybody approaches, they'll know that they're more educated about the situation and they're not going to give up their body just for money.
She was just kind of quiet for 2 days and then she just brought it out, and it was this perfect song that just encapsulated the theme of what a lot of kids were singing about at the school.
Sir, I don't want your trinkets and your sugar-coated hope. It's bittersweet, this I know, this I
know. That's a song that we all really feel very strongly about the subject matter. It's like what happens to kids when their parents have died and it's just too devastating to even really think about. So if that song can help some kids be able to say that they're not for sale, then that would be a good thing.
In my eyes, if the God in yours can see.